Hello everyone, I welcome you all to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Avast Antivirus in your industrial operating system. So, let's begin. Now, as we all know, Avast is one of the very popular free antivirus software that are available for Windows operating system, and it's also available for Android operating system as well, so you can install Avast for your Android phone as well. In this video, I am going to show you how to install Avast for Windows 10 operating system. So for that, you need to first download Avast. So for that, just simply go to your favorite browser, and in here just simply type Avast download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this www.avast.com is basically our first search result. Now it is at, depending upon what time you're downloading, you might see some different stuff, but you know, if you just scroll down a bit, you'll be also seeing this www.avast.com. So you know, just simply select that. So all you need to do is you need to just visit this avast.com. And also I'll be also putting the link in the description, so you don't need to worry about these links and all. And now, as you can see, our Avast official website has been rightly opened. So just, you know, simply select OK for cookies and all. And now you can clearly see they have this free download button. If you want to use Avast for macOS or Android or iOS devices, then you need to just, you know, simply select these links to download for Mac, Android or iOS. But in this video, I'm going to show you how to download Avast for Windows. So for that, just, you know, simply select this free download. This will automatically going to open this pop-up, and here you can clearly see that they have, you know, created this nice animation, and it's now currently directing you to this Avast Antivirus installer link that you know just downloaded. So you know, just simply select that. This will automatically going to open this Avast installer, going to download Avast at the back end. So you need to have active internet connection right throughout this installation. So it's now currently, you know, setting up this environment, and it will, you know, going to download Avast for installation. And now, as you can see, our Avast free antivirus installer has been, you know, rightly open, and it's now currently asking whether we'd like to install Avast. So for that, you know, just simply click on install. And now here, as you can clearly see, that it's now currently installing Avast free antivirus. So it's also telling that do not turn off your computer. So it is very important not to restart or not to even turn off your computer. It will take a couple of minutes for installation of Avast. So I'll be coming back after installing Avast. So we'll come back. And now as you can see, our Avast antivirus software has been, you know, rightly installed, and this desktop icon has also been created. And it's now currently showing that you are protected. So just, you know, first simply click on continue, and then it's telling that to run first scan. So just, you know, simply click on that to, you know, start scanning your machine. This will, you know, automatically going to start scanning your machine. It will, you know, going to find if there is any virus or any malware in your system. So it has, you know, already started scanning our machine, and it's now, you know, currently this 45% has been, you know, done. It will take some time to, you know, to scan your entire machine, depending upon how many files in your machine or how many memory it has already been covered with your various, you know, photos, directories and everything. So depending upon all that, it will take some time. So in this way, you install Avast antivirus software. I have this website called geekyscript.com. So in here, you'll be seeing various tutorials along with some blogs that I have written. So do check out website geekyscript.com. And it's still, you know, scanning our machine. So that's basically all about this video. I have rightly shown you how to install Avast antivirus software. Using this software, you can scan your device to check whether there is any virus or any malware in your system, And if you still want to use Avast for some advanced purposes, then you need to just simply buy Avast. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, then please give it a like and also do share it with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.